What's going on, YouTube? BrummyAdz here. Welcome back to More Gotta Walk. This is episode 27. It did start a bit weird. It cut out part of the first video, like, basically saying the same as I just said now, like, this is episode 27 and such and such. I had to do a little puzzle thing again for some reason. I said I hadn't done it, but when I opened it, it was already done. The chest was empty, so I don't know what happened there. But anyway, guys, if you want to see what Kevin's seen these videos, and you like what I do, and you find it helpful when you play it yourself or whatnot, drop a subscribe and hit the notification bell. Peace out. What? Huh. This is episode 27. Okay, why has this now got to do it again? I did do this before. Got another trophy beneath the surface. Okay, I've done this room last time. I did this already, then I'm wired if I do it again. Actually, I don't know, I've done it already and it's just showing up again. Okay, that's weird. I must have been in the water there. That's weird, I don't like to do that again for. I see something down there. Alright, where to now then? I've been that way already.
This is where the tower to Jotunheim should be. Feels strange somehow.
No doubt some arcane magics were involved. I would be not at all surprised to learn you were sensitive to that.
Been this way already? Not quite sure.
Right then. We were in the middle of a story, weren't we? Regarding
him. Yeah,
primordial fire and ice met in the great void, producing water.
Water?
More than water. The mystic lifeblood of something entirely new.
Oh, I've been there, really.
From this water, Amir was born and became a being of pure creation and chaos, mother and father to all that came after. Or I can just tell you this story later.
Oh, I came there, really. Pretty sure I've been here already.
Come.
Pretty sure I've been here already, I'm not quite sure. Yeah, I have, because that was the chest was open.
Boy.
Boy. That's not happening, the water's still coming there, wasn't it?
Come here. Can you finish that story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we? Go. Emir, the first giant, had emerged from the void, and every form of life began to spring forth from Emir.
Even the Aesir?
Aye. Every god, man, and beast came first from Emir's flesh. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation.
I've been here, boy.
And we'll pick this up later.
Oh, okay. One of them things. Okay, that's for a while. I definitely been here. I need to get in there at some point. Alright, it's right around this point. It sure has a way to get out in there somewhere. Right, so it's through here. No, okay. Right, that way. Definitely free roam down this somewhere. Oh, okay. It's one of these boss things again, isn't it? I don't think it's the same, obviously the same one, but some of us just like him. Just a normal mob. Whoa. I'll swing out this area real quick. Well, I've been in Spirit Earth, actually, I've opened already. I know I've been part of it, but I haven't been to all of it. Because half of it was on the water.
Focus up!
All these things. I'm about to beat them from the old God of War. Yeah, them type of things on God of War before. That's what I need. Okay, I need to find a way to get in there somehow. There's a chest here. If I can blow it up, like, right, got the power of it still. No. Right, there has to be a way to do that. I need to figure it out. Has to be another way in. I can't get through that fence, that little thing. There has to be another way. I need to get that thing out there, in it. It's in there, isn't it? Oops, off here. Oh, I know there's a way to unlock that somehow. I need to get a power in there, don't I? I'm going to that thing that's down there, actually, then. You can just kick it down if they're climbing it every time. It's much easier. Okay, fine. Right, there's so many things I've got to use the blades to do them doors, but find our way into that a little bit. That door's open already, okay. There has to be a way to do that. I can't open the gate. Yeah, I can. Wouldn't we do it last time? That's as far as I can do it, okay. So, what do I do with this? That not work? Got an idea? No work. No, no, okay. Right, I got the main side open, that's what I wanted to open, the main bit of it. So back up to here. Back to there. Set open this way, so I need to find out. I've got to use enough, just keep coming this way now. Right, okay, it's not this way, I'll go for one. What happens if I don't use it, I'm fine. Oh, it disappears. Right, it's got to be some sort of puzzle because... Maybe I've got to transfer it to one thing to transfer it to another to get to that door. My idea. And then use it from there to down here. And to there. I'll figure it out. That's no problem. There's going to be three rooms around here somewhere as well. Got to find at some point. Oh, they're the rooms, aren't they? Oh. Okay, then. I just realised that. What else is around here? I've got to look. I can look up.
Follow me, Atreus.
Well, there has to be a way to do this quickly. I need that gate open, really. Hang on. What am I doing? Can I transfer it to that? It's gonna be a bit of time down, but. Oh, I've gone the wrong way, haven't I? Where was it again? Where was I got transferred? Right. Where are you? Oh, there's a raven there. I didn't see that. Nothing here, that's irrelevant, I remember that. Can I open that gate? No, I can't. I need to memorize the way, so it's... Right, let's transfer to that if I can. That's what I was looking for. Wrong one. I think it's open now. Okay, so now I can come through here. Save time. Alright, which one's next? I need that goat open, don't I? So... I wonder if I can make it down there in time to that chest down there. That door. I wonder if I can do that in time. That hasn't been enough time. Let's just try it one time. Stand right here. Oh, and I've used it now, haven't I? Hang on. Oh, yeah, I was right. Okay, but it closes the gate when I use it. This one transfers to that. Quick as I can, down here, might not work, but well. Oh, there's an easy way here, why not just do that instead of going all the way through there? Oh, I can't, yeah, that's right, I can't do that, can I? Okay, this is a bit confusing what I'm meant to do here. I know I've got to transfer the power to each one, but somehow. Is there a way to free that lock so it stays open? Is that possible? Right, there's another one there, I might. Okay. That's one of the rooms there, and I need to transfer it like quickly. Damn it, guys. Now I need to. Now can I reach that power from over here? Done? No. If I hit it first. I didn't get it. Hang on. Again, start. Let's just try it. No, okay. I'll cut it one bit closer anyway. Okay, one bit closer to the thing I need. And perhaps there's another one down there I can use. Before I know, there could be something in that. Now, why transfer? I need to find another one so I can transfer it quickly. Right, there's one there. Right, so right-hand circle, as quick as I can. Oh, I get that now. Where's that one I saw? Now, the question is, have I got enough time to run down there now? And do that real quick. I've got enough time. Quickly get that in there. Oh, it's just a chest. Right, okay. Right, now let's check the other rune chest. Where's that rune chest? Where are you? There you are. Right. Did I get the right letter? That's the question. No, I need to stop it in one of them letters. I need to stop it in that. Okay, this rune chest is going to be quite confusing. But... It's a shame I can't launch my blade from there to do it. Ah, but I wonder. Is there one that opens that key that go open properly? I don't know. Is there one that opens it fully? Might just come back to this anyway, because I kind of want to get into the story mode. I'm mostly looking for the dragon, if I'm honest. Where he is, I don't know. Should have been in the lake in 9, so I'm assuming it's maybe the same place. Right, let's transfer it back to there quicker than I can, like, if it's possible, to climb up there as well and do it. Might not be quick enough, but good, damn good try. That one's off now, and I can't use it again. Alright. This is a bit confusing, actually. Because that gate won't stay open. Quite confusing because the gate is almost open. I understand what I've got to do. I've got to gradually transfer it from one to another. But the problem is, it's not good in timing. What if I quickly transfer that one there? Right, is that enough time? Come on. Missed it. Right, there you are. So now, go back there. Translate back to that one there. Right, I need that on B, don't I? I need that on... No, hang on, what level was it? I need that on... I'll stop bit with B1. Ah, that's what it is now. You little... Oh, missed, are you? Right, so what letter's that got to be? The R. I remember that one, I remember the R. Let's make sure I'm right by looking at the chest real quick. We need to find the third room now. Right, I've got the first letter in. Where's the third one? I've worked out what I've got to do with my wrench now, I just need to find the next one. There you are. So now I need to quickly... So, can I go from this way to there? Yeah, I can. So it's like you grab it out of that, put in that. Yeah, and I've got to do. No, missed it. I got it in. No, I didn't get it. Oh, I missed it by a second. Right, what if I just drop into that one there real quick? Can I reach up from here? That's the question, right? Hang on. Let's try my plan one more time. Like, it can be done, I'm guessing that time. It can be done. Can that be reached from here? Yes, it can. Perfect. So let's just quickly jump here, turn around, do that. Right. What's the letter next? What's the last one? Well, it's that fucking little pea sort of thing. I think I've done it, guys. I think that's all you have to do, really. I've got the chest. Well, that's how you do the rune chest anyway. What'd I get? Oh, a horn. Yes, my base gun up. Not by much, but it's done. Alright, let's go back to the boat, because I don't think there's much more to do around here now. It's just a ruin and a little fight. Where's that, guys? Go on the toilet. Alright, where was I? That's the boat. Can I get up here? That work? Oh, it's probably here already. Oh, this way. Well, I've already done this one actually.
Without interruptions.
Oh, stop hearing it at all. Okay. You come out and do it. I wonder if I can get down there. What I need to do. Oh, hang on, just try that. I have a water boat, I might not be able to do that. Can I get off it and just walk off as it comes along? Is that possible? Right. Why would I put the chain there? That's broken. So why would I put the chain there? You can't use it. Any of it? No, I haven't. Oh, I'm cut that off. Hey, it's funny. Oh, I didn't do that. I've got to find the other switches to get them spikes. I thought I'd break through them, no. Oh, okay, I get it. Well, that's how you get up here then.
Enemies ahead!
I don't see all that's here for. It's not a lift and switch, but it's blocked. I've done that one already, didn't I? I think I've been here this bit already as well. There's just parts that I've already been to, but parts that I ain't. Come to. I guess I've already been here as well. Oh no, I haven't.
Boy, your son needs your mother.
We are done here. Look here. Another.
This one is Grim, a frost giant king.
Correct. A cunning one as well.
Is that Mjolnir? Did he steal Thor's hammer?
Aye, for a time.
No one can wield it,
though. A lot of these seem to end with Thor killing them.
Imagine that.
I thought only Thor could wield Mjolnir. I could just be marble, but okay. I'm off, I guess. Through that door. Oh, I have to run into one of these things, isn't it? Oh, I'm back here again. I'll pull the weapon again, man. Oh my god. I'll take out the chest again. So I've done the chest work, it'll just spawn me here.
Hmm.
Turn around here and face me. Wow, second hit. Yeah, fair enough, the second one hit me, but the first one shouldn't have even hit me. I think I'd rather face a fucking Val. I want to see how my blaze do against the Valkyrie as well. I'm gonna take that one off, man. It's good, but it's not really good against these things. No, they're definitely useless against that. I tried that before.
Another name.
Kara. It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
Hard on you.
All right, what say we finish that story? Into the legend of Ymir, the first giant, enter the Aesir gods. It was Odin who took arms against his creator and spilled Ymir's lifeblood with his spear. A necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms. Ymir's torn flesh, Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own. Called himself All-Father, as if he was the creator and not the creator's destroyer. A small, covetous tyrant. You know, I think at best we just end it there, actually.
I mean, unless I hope I can get to that door to get to land there. I mean, there must be a way to get through there. Door or something, let's try that.
There's something down there.
Maybe. I can use this one. Is the one that's broken or work? No, okay. Well, that's the way out once I get up there anyway. That's the way out. How does that? That's the question. That is the big question. How do I get up there? That's what I want to solve. I scouted around there a number of times, but I can't get across there. That's where I want to go to. Try to go down, there's no way I can get down there. I've been there already, this is kind of a story in there. I guess the water's gonna lower again at some point. Any gods gonna show up this time and try to kill me?
Here we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow. To spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
What, it's just another way in here, okay. Just another way in.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Okay.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah.
Clever,
I wish I'd known I was a god in Alphon. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. A god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods.
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
How many gods have I killed in God of War over the years of playing these games?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for the Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them recover their trash.
The missing Jotunheim town.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Find it, but to the door then.
Where is this back?
No, I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it!
Alright, discovered.
Naturally.
Think it would be that easy?
No. Oh! So what now?
Oh, it's touching me. So for his doors, I guess one by one.
Oh, that up there! The winds of hell.
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get you cured.
Is that it?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But... We'll get back to this later.
Right, that's what it is, I guess. Try from some of those doors first, see what happens. Oh, there's one over here. I'll go for that, okay.
Move it or you may lose it, brother.
That opens that up.
Well, that's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father, though.
Go. I will be fine.
But time now. Yeah.
to bring you back if they're cut in two.
Quiet.
I can freeze that one, okay. Think about it. That's quite nice. I just noticed that. Traitors. See you in A4.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's wicked though. Something I'll probably do is try to put an helmet on. I think we all probably would, wouldn't we? Obviously in it. Sort of. Seen it, but you didn't acknowledge it.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
And not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Oh. What, there's a chest in there somewhere, because that room's there, so it's got to be a chest or something there. But nothing at the door. Transfer back to that, I guess. No, transfer the one to that. From the accept the guy. The lion thing. That man. Oh, I'm getting tired. Oh, thank me that. I was about to kill that other one. First, I can end up with draggers. No problem. It's just the nightmares when I'm trying to parry them, and nightmares just happen to launch. I think, yeah. Loses that can. Pathfinder.
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
It seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ah! Back here again. This isn't the way for. That's just the way in it.
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
I'm putting that one in there.
I just want to know the truth from now on, okay? don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Got a point.
More small passages.
I know.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Why die, you die, remember?
And I thought those saws were scary.
Backing it out, one's open now. Okay.
Look, it's the wolf giants, Skoll and Hati.
That's right, the bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon, right? Don't you enjoy it at all?
The rest, why?
Being a god, on an adventure in some amazing place.
The rest, why not? What's down there?
Maybe Mother wanted us out. What have we seen and done? Maybe it was her gift.
That's where the chest is.
I don't see another trap for
that. I haven't seen any in rooms recently.
Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
Oh, it's one there. On. I need to find the third. And that one opened just from here. I've been through there, really, haven't I? Have I? Okay, that's a no-go, though, that you can't get in that way. Oh, hang on. Yeah, I think I have. Fuck off. Shit! Yeah, I thought I'd been through there already. Got a feeling one of the rooms is on the trap somewhere. Ah, speaking of which. Where's the other chest? Where are you? Which one was it again? This way.
Atreus, nothing. Follow me.
Sorry, I'm distracted.
Oh, wow. been that way already. I think. Yeah. One of those. No, I don't really. Oh, yeah. So I've got to go after it. Why? Could be the health thing I want. No, not that way. Not that way.
Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Been that way already. Might be this way. I think this is one here. Trophy. Now I want to do that. Where was the other one? There's another. Oh, let's try that. I've used it all night, so I need to go back to it. Hang on, where's that? Oh, yeah. Hey, what's that moving there, but...
Here we go!
Way in there. I'm not going to be half packing it, so that means I've got to go in at some point. Name.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go?
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
I wonder if that works.
Look, there's the wind trap.
Where? Where's the wind trap? Where was it? Sorry, back down, but all the way down there. Where was the wind trap? Oh, where? Oh god. Right, so which way was it? I'll go down because I'm guessing I'll go down here. That's too slow, though. That's not gonna be enough time, I don't think. Why haven't I got to pull it? I'll get through that door somehow, but where's the wind trap got to go?
Clever.
I think about that. Well, I didn't think of that in the first place. So which one was it in? No. Ah.
Chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
Left! Middle bar!
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
Middle bar!
Moon left.
Moon on the left, sun on the right, Midgard in the middle.
Middle bar!
Ay, ay, ay.
Middle bar!
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon.
The left! The middle! Left!
Okay.
Right! Pull the right!
I'm gonna die.
Father, no!
Mother, no!
Right, so moon left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle. So how'd I get?
The left! Right! Right!
Not at all.
Middle bar! Middle right. Quickly!
Moon on the left, sun on
the left! Middle, quickly! The left!
Moon, Midgard, sun.
The middle! Pull the right! The middle! The middle!
Oh, I thought. I think I might have it.
Middle bar!
I get the moon higher.
Father, no!
Well, I think I might have it. I think I might figure
it
out.
Then.
No. Right, I think I figured it out.
Left. The middle. The middle!
Gotta get them in order!
The left! Middle bar!
Moon on the left, sun on the right.
The left! The middle! Pull the right! Left boy! Middle bar!
On.
Pull the right!
Come at me.
Get it!
I'll tell you do it, guys.
Well, I can't drown. Guess that's something.
You weren't saying that guy, you were still hawking.
Wait! What's that big chain for? Father, above you!
What? Okay, that's... No, I've not done it then.
Boy, you have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know.
To do
a knife?
There's no other way. It's not working. That should have worked.
What? That was close.
I know, but it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Aye.
let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! Raise the protection room. It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
Now there's boulders in the fight us now. Yeah, the top ones are gonna guard them. Sorry about that, I'm back. Where's the chain one? Oh, here. Yeah.
There it is! We've got it!
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
Some are men, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
These scenes of them get me, give me fucking chills, man. It's not seeing Kratos like that, man.
This weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
So is that what it's for?
Yeah.
halfway charges.
Gods. Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sand bowl back up?
Well, now they've got these things fucking this big iron, though, haven't they?
We're so close to the end.
Sit. Limnian wine. The island of Limnos. Near the place of my birth.
Wow.
Lemnos.
Let him drink it.
To a journey's end.
Really? It smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Give him fucking wine. I love these two, man. Absolutely love these two. It's like you've seen a whole different kind of Kratos, man. They're so cute together.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
No.
Yes.
Yeah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, head. We are.
Killed a lot of people.
We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your da by the moment.
That doesn't got to do some rocky fucking crater.
Ready.
I know it before.
Come.
Misty, you're so cute.
I think I'm gonna
funny.
Like being a god. We do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
Back up there again. Oh, great. Anyway, guys, I'll leave it there for today. I'll do that tomorrow. I'm going to go to sleep now. Not sleep straight away. Not some TV. Probably watch Lucifer, if you know about Lucifer, the TV series. Really good. But anyway, guys, if you like these videos and you want to see more, jump across the room and hit the notification bell. Peace out.